Scores of Hindus on Tuesday offered prayers outside temples to mark the festival of Angar ki Sankashti Chaturthi, as only limited number of devotees were allowed inside the place of worship amid coronavirus restrictions in India's Maharashtra state. The festival dedicated to Lord Ganesha is celebrated with a lot of fervor every year. However, the pandemic seemed to have dampened the spirit.
Scores of Hindu devotees on Tuesday gathered outside the famous Sri Siddhi Vinayak Temple in India's western Mumbai city and offered prayers to mark the festival of Angar ki Sankashti Chaturthi, dedicated to elephant-headed god Lord Ganesha amid coronavirus pandemic. Only a limited number of devotees who had pre-issued QR codes via an online app could enter the temple, as coronavirus restrictions have been imposed in Maharashtra state amid an upsurge in virus cases. The devotees prayed for the well-being and prosperity of their families, and some also observed a fast to seek blessings from Lord Ganesha on the occasion.
अभी clear है, अभी registration से entry है, तो कोई भी extra तो आ ही नहीं रहा है. जो भी पहले से book कर रहा है, उसके हिसाब से ही आ रहा है. तो it's good. और distancing भी clearly maintain हो रही है.
Meanwhile, similar scenes were witnessed in Maharashtra's Pune city. Angar ki Sankashti Chaturthi is a day in the lunar month of the Hindu calendar dedicated to Lord Ganesha. The festival is usually celebrated with a lot of fervor. However, the pandemic seemed to have dampened the spirit this year.